the very thought of you, and I forget to do the little ordinary things that everyone ought to do. I'm living in a kind of daydream. I'm happy as a king, and foolish though it may seem, to me that's everything, the mere idea of you. The longing here for you, you never know how slow the moments go till I'm near to you. I see your face in every flower, your eyes in stars above. It's just the thought of you, the very thought of you, my love. Just the thought of you, the very thought of you, my love.
Rap music, cause I never dug disco. Because I never dug disco.
To plug in, turn on, and cop out. You will not be able to lose yourself on Skag and skip out for beer during commercials because the revolution will not be televised. The revolution will not be televised. The revolution will not be brought to you by Xerox in four parts without commercial interruptions. The revolution will not show you pictures of Nixon blowing a bugle and leading a charge by John Mitchell, General Abrams, and Spiro Agnew. Eat hog maws confiscated from a Harlem sanctuary. The revolution will not be televised. The revolution will not be brought to you by the Schaefer Award Theater and will not star Natalie Woods and Steve McQueen or Bullwinkle and Julia. The revolution will not give your mouth sex appeal. The revolution will not get rid of the nubs. The revolution will not make you look 5 pounds thinner because the revolution will not be televised, brother. There will be no pictures of you and Willie Mae pushing that shopping cart down the block on the dead run or trying to slide that color TV into a stolen ambulance. NBC will not be able to predict the winner at 8:32 on report from 29 District. The revolution will not be televised. There will be no pictures of pigs shooting down brothers on the instant replay. There will be no pictures of pigs shooting down brothers on the instant replay. There will be no pictures of Whitney Young being run out of Harlem on a rail with a brand new process. There will be no slow motion or still life of Roy Wilkins strolling through Watts in a red, black, and green liberation jumpsuit that he has been saving for just the proper occasion. Green Acres, Beverly Hillbillies, and Hooterville Junction will no longer be so damn relevant, and women will not care if Dick finally got down with Jane on Search for Tomorrow, because black people will be in the street looking for a brighter day. The revolution will not be televised. There will be no highlights on the 11 o'clock news and no pictures of Harry R. Woman Liberationist and Jackie Onassis blowing her nose. The theme song will not be written by Jim Webb or Francis Scott Key, nor sung by Glenn Campbell, Tom Jones, Johnny Cash, Engelbert Humperdinck, or The Rare Earth. The revolution will not be televised.
Of New York. Baby needs new shoes, and his papa uses all the money for booze. A young girl is undressed in the backseat of a caddy, calling some man daddy. Three men slain inside an apartment. All you can see is the sparks when it darkens. Daylight broke, cops rolling on the scene. Drug war, daily routine. Damn the spots, just a poor man's jackpot. You run on a lot, you get shot. The drug dealing fanatics, but you don't want no static, cause they got crack addicts with automatics. Shoot out for a desire for territory. A kid got caught on the crossfire. A tired mother can't take no more. She grabbed a bottle full of sleeping pills and took about 24. Human beings are laying on a pavement, cause they're a part of a mental enslavement. The cops snipers, little babies in dirty diapers. This type of life is making a hyper. People scouting a tossed out building. They got killed when the cold air filled in. Is help really suggested? One of persons arrested, a child molested. A little kid says, yo, I got a color TV, CD player, and car stereo. And all I want is a capsule.
save you. You see, baby, I've been thinking about it, yeah. I've been wanting to get next to you, baby. You see, sometime I fool my arms, I say,
photographs and memories, Christmas cards you sent to me, all that I have are these to remember you. Memories that come at night, take me to another time, back to a happier day when I called you mine. But we sure had a good time when we started way back when. Morning walks and bedroom talks, oh how I loved you then. Summer skies and lullabies, nights we couldn't say goodbye. And of all of the things that we knew, not a dream survived. All the love you gave to me, somehow it just can't be true. It's all I've left of you. But we sure had a good time when we started way back when. Morning walks and bedroom talks, oh how I loved you then. Thank you.
for your precious, matching with the undresser. Go ahead, get that ass whipped. Flowing in the river with your body rather plastic. Who that be?
Who enemy. Represent? Oh my God.
Looks innocent from the outside.
Looks innocent from the outside, baby.
Looks like a dead chicken or something.
Looks innocent from the outside.
No, it doesn't look innocent.
Evidence, man. Evidence down there first.
Yep. If I was you, I wanna do what I have to.
Basically, new van.
You hesitated, so I clapped you. This stuff goes casually, naturally, me.
What I fucking doing?
Go right up to it. Don't zoom, like, put it right. Go right up to the floor, man.
Fucking this van is fucked.
Open the other door, man.
It's pretty fucked.
That's a fucking Tommy gun.
No,
is that 230? Is that 230?
Come on, cattle.
Police are coming now.
Quick.
Come on.
Oh, bong.
Wait a minute.
Bong, you need to be ready and shit. I've got weed though, you know.
Listen, somebody's broken the bed, smashed chairs, broken
what?
Glass all over a hotel.
Smash you.
Later.
Where?
Yeah. Oh shit, they're coming for us.
Go, Alvin, go!
Alvin, go!
Blatantly,
that's
running away,
isn't it? Yeah, that's what we're doing, isn't it?
Go, quick!
Just fucking go!
Go!
Yes! Police chase!
Here we go! Fucking hell. Just go, man, they got their lights flashing, man.
Fucking
tell, just see the woman.
Oh shit. Fucking hell,
yeah.
Film it, man, you've got to film
it. Who's going to sleep in the
police
station?
We are.
Jake's nice, man, pull over.
No, don't, keep going.
Pull over, Alvin.
Oh shit,
they're coming, man.
Don't let me.
This is funny.
What are you going to say, man?
Wait.
It's basically
this.
Let's just
what?
Kill him, man.
No.
Don't.
Whoa.
We accidentally broke a glass in the leg. How did you break a glass, man?
You can't say how many of that.
Basically,
yeah, go on, I'm filming this, Cal.
I'm filming, man.
Film the all the shit.
Don't open the door, mate. Wait, I'll let Alvin talk to him.
Hey, chubby.
Supposedly, yeah. It's just there's been a rate of circulated, there's some damage or something caused up at Edinburgh.
So we've been told, yeah.
All right. Is it not you, is it not?
No, well, supposedly it's us.
All right. We'll just I'll check out the full details and then we'll sort out if you can just wait for a few more.
Yeah,
okay?
Yeah. I can't believe this, man.
You have been to Edinburgh, have you?
We were stayed in Edinburgh in a travel lodge.
No.
Yeah. Now, we've left the travel lodge and come down here to be doing demos around the country.
Right.
And then we've gone in there and she said, oh, the travel lodge in Edinburgh have rung up and said to the central booking and said there's been damage in the rooms, which I didn't know anything about, you know what I mean? And then, I mean, she's
the
just told us.
Just didn't like it, yeah. And
I was just, I said,
broken a glass in the leg, that's all, but that was accidental. We didn't actually.
This is crazy, isn't it? You know what I mean? We're actually supposed to, you know, staying.
You just want to film it, I've got to.
Get the flashing lights, dude.
No, I've been alright.
Yeah.
Right there.
Yeah,
right
there, basically. Right. Thank you.
his mates, basically.
Shit! Should I tell him
I pissed
on the
toilet?
Should
nah,
I tell him
I
pissed
shut
on
up.
The
toilet?
Do you
know
want some of these?
Yeah,
yeah,
like
can I get some?
Here.
Yeah.
Can I get a few of those?
Toss
around.
Alright, there you go.
Mark. Put some in, man.
Another one's going to come very shortly.
Yeah. Right,
I'm
in there, Flynn.
That note I write won't even rude, man. It's just like, look.
Said fuck you on the window.
See what happens.
Tom Penny,
just Tom Penny.
Shut up,
man.
What? Shit, it's your mum.
Pritch.
Yeah. Still sending
they
back to Holland.
About that damage, haven't they?
What's that?
That damage in that room.
Yeah.
Oh,
you came back to Holland, yeah?
So it was John Weatherall sending back to Holland.
We
are absolutely
oh fucked. My fucking God.
We better not be going to prison, man.
Oh, shit.
This is gnarly, man.
Oh, that trunks
man, the sidewalk surface thing is going to be rad. I can't wait till I write this up. Fucking yes.
Are you writing that
it's
up,
gonna be, yeah.
You
doing the right? Yeah, it's going to be amazing. I tell you, I can guarantee.
What about fucking barbarians and gate video?
No, it's going to be better.
What's
that? What's that policeman? You know, that computer game? The policeman one.
What?
I know what you're
you know what I mean? Yeah. You know exactly what I mean, eh?
I have to piss, man.
It's called?
With a gun?
No, it's like some
crazy...
Head.
Head.
Captain
Croft
or something.
Fuck all them pigs.
Look at them.
At least you got a place to stay tonight.
Right?
Yeah, we'll have a...
Sorry, yeah,
you all hear us?
Yeah.
Yep.
Don't say anything. It may harm your defence if you do not mention one question, something that later relying on court. Anything you say may be given names. You're all being arrested on suspicion of criminal damage at the Travel Lodge at Edinburgh, okay? We'll take you to a local police station, we'll be able to sort it out there, okay?
Whoa,
just have to get a vehicle.
No way.
All right?
Shut up,
is this
man.
Is it a vehicle or is it?
It is, it's high, yeah.
It's no problem, we'll sort it out.
What?
What the fuck?
What the fuck?
Whoa. Like, from a company in Colchester, in Essex. No, no, from all over the country, a team of skateboarders. Just going around the country doing demos. Yeah.
You know, yeah, we're just kids.
No, we do demonstrations.
Fancy Bainsey's alright, if you're on there.
We did one in Livingston, Edinburgh yesterday.
My parents will be told.
They can't keep you, huh? They can't keep me.
They can't keep us in.
No, they can't keep me.
What, in Newcastle?
What? Well, no, it's not competition, it's literally just like we're a British skateboard team. We're like two British skateboard teams, we're just demoing for the kids. Oh no, no, I wish we did. No, it's not quite that. Don't tell me they're after us as well, are they?
Who? Oh, they will be as well.
Oh my God.
We've got the whole lot out.
There must be nothing else to do. Fucking...
What's going on?
Is there more?
More doggy people.
Oh, the helicopter.
Where's the helicopter? Where's the helicopter?
Shut up.
Where
is it?
The helicopter, man. Yeah, man.
Oh my God.
Look at the helicopter.
Is that for us?
Look at that fucking helicopter.
Mike, film it.
Is that for us?
What? No way. This is what.
Look at that fucking helicopter. And it's all for fucking pissing on a pillow. Fucking hell.
What's up, man? What's the name of those videos, man? You know, the police chase videos. It will be.
What?
I thought I'd want it.
What, all of us?
What?
Are you going to put cuffs on all of us?
What are you talking about?
All right.
No, we're going to... Okay, I've never been in handcuffs.
Okay.
Sick, man.
Alvin, what are the cameras that beside you?
Oh, I've done this to me before. Cheers.
About Cameron?
The skateboarding as well.
Oh my god, film this, Cal. Film it by handcuffs.
Yes.
Jeez.
Oh my god.
Get that.
Basically, the best skateboard video in the world, I'll be honest.
Colin's
getting it. It's getting gnarly, dude.
I can't believe. Colin's getting it.
Wait, where's Kennedy?
In.
Move, Dan, move, Dan. Dan, move. Kennedy in the car.
Oh, basically, Geordie faggot in the cell, man.
Oh, yes, cheers.
Handcuffs.
Yes, if you get in the police, what you do?
Really? Well, we're just on holiday here.
Huh? These cars, nice, mate. Sorry, sorry, you.
Oh my goodness, dude, cannot believe this. Look, film. Look at.
Yeah, you got put in a police car.
Oh, please God.
How many police cars is there?
We just stayed in the hotel for like one night.
Five cars. Cheers. In the morning.
You were right about this being the best.
Oh, wait, I'm going with the big guys, basically, because I don't want to do it.
Wait, man. I'm going out last, man.
Whoa! Shit. Shit. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Have a look right here.
Look at shit and all. I need to wee. Well, you ain't cool, which is not cool.
What's that?
Alvin. I'll be that camera, I'll be safe.
We'll bring the vehicle down.
Oh, right.
Oh, yeah.
Together,
Oh,
new nerve.
Oh, shit.
Peter.
I gotta have my passport.
Huh?
Where's my bag?
Oh, man.
There,
is that okay if I bring my camera?
Just wait in there, lads.
Just wait in there, Okay.
Thank you, Benny.
Me? The keys are in it, like.
Excuse me. Possible to go to the bathroom, please?
Yes.
Possible to go to the bathroom, please?
Yes. 48.
Carry trailers. HAR.